Now, Barbara, you just try to be strong.
Oh, no, don't worry. I will be. John would want me to be dignified. And thank you, Shaniqua.
We are here to celebrate the life of John Shepherd. His wife of 20 years would like to have a few words. Mrs. Shepherd.
Thank you all for coming out. As you know, John was the light of my life. And he was a very loving and caring man, and probably the sweetest man I've ever known.
It's going to be all right.
No, it's not! Oh, take me, Jesus!
Barbara, you don't mean that.
Really. Yes, I do! Yes, I do! Yes, I do! Don't tell me what I don't mean! I mean it! I have no life without John! I have no life without John!
Jesus! You better listen to me!
Take me, I mean it, please! Take me, Jesus!
All right, Barbara, let's go.
What? Wait, go where?
Well, you asked me to take you instead of your husband, so that's what I'm going to do. Now, come on, let's go. I'm in a hurry.
Wait. Who are you?
I'm Jesus, my son.
Jesus? What are you doing here?
This is my father's house. Duh.
How do we know it's really you, Jesus?
Well, for instance, I know that you happen to like to...
He's Jesus, all right.
That's right, I am. Arise, my son.
Ooh! Ooh, that was a hell of a nap. What's happening, everybody?
Well, this is your funeral. You died, and now Barbara has decided to take your place.
Oh, that's my baby.
No, wait. Jesus, I didn't say I wanted to be dead.
Yes, you did. I heard you quite clearly, yes.
Oh, no, I didn't.
Did too.
I did not.
Did too.
Jesus, I know what I said. I didn't say that. I know what comes out of my mouth.
Did too, infinity.
I know what comes out of my mouth. Please.
I made your mouth.
And you did a good job.
Okay, Jesus, you crazy, okay? You crazy, because I didn't say that.
Okay. Everyone here heard what she said, and I believe the quote was, "Take me love!" Something.
She said it.
Go did.
You know, she did.
Huh? That's cold. Jesus, show up, and you're gonna act all brand new, huh? Jesus, listen to me, okay? I may have said some things I didn't mean, just because I was a little emotional. That's all, okay? Yeah, so put them back in the box.
I ain't going back up in there. I got stuff to do. Kill her, JC.
I kissed my ass. You were dead first.
All right. Now, the two of you are wasting the Lord's time. One of you is coming back with me, and one of you is going in that box. I think it should be you, Barbara.
I ain't going.
Now, not only are you coming with me, but I have to drop you off in hell first.
No, Lord, don't take me there. Please, I'm sorry. Please, Lord.
Barbara.
Lord.
Barbara. For the record, the name is Lord. Not Lord. Okay? Now you're coming with me.
Let's go. No, get away from me, Jesus. Stay away from me.